ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the poet laureate of rock and roll, the voice of the promise of the 60s counterculture, the guy who first spoke and committed to rock, who donned makeup in the 70s and disappeared in a haze of substance abuse, who emerged to find Jesus, who was written off as a has-been by the end of the 80s and who suddenly shifted gears, releasing some of the strongest music of his career beginning in the late 90s. Ladies and gentlemen, Columbia recording artist, Bob Dylan.
Leaves on the fall. The cat's in the well.